Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Ben Ertuğrul. Quantum Break'te kaldığımız yerden aynen devam ediyoruz. Geçen bölüm makineyi bulduk. Kardeşimizin yaptığı makineyi ama makinede yapılması gerekenler hala var. Tamir edilmesi veya tamamlanması gereken yerler var. Bunun içinde Sophia
Mr.
Emerald'dı
Joyce is waiting for us down
galiba.
below.
Öyle hatırlıyorum ama yanlış hatırlıyor olabilirim. İsminde bir bilim adamını bulmamız gerekiyor. Bu adamı derken bayanı bulmamız gerekiyor. Bunu bulduktan sonra makineyi tamir ettireceğiz ama bu kadın da
What it is
Serenity'nin
doing here?
elinde. Yani
You should be
şu
shut
an
up by now.
yönettiğim karakterin yanında.
It's all on schedule. You're
Ya da
micromanaging it.
elinde artık neyse bilmiyorum. Onun için de
Very good,
Jack
Twitch.
teslim olmaya geldi diyebiliriz. Şimdi Jack'in yanına gidiyoruz.
And here you are.
I had to see the lifestyles of the sick and traitorous up close and personal. And it was such a nice invitation.
How do you want to deal with this, Paul?
Ben de bilmiyorum.
I could still try to reach Jack and make him see reason. Or I could let Hatch deal with him so nothing would distract me from leading Monarch.
Kişisel için basılı tut. Bakalım.
I once trusted Jack more than anybody. It was my only chance to make him understand the truth.
The fuck do you mean nobody got a look at the shooter?
But without me there to give the speech, my empire would start to crumble like a house of cards.
Diğerine bakalım. Ablam geldi de. Duymuş olabilirsiniz sesini.
With you, Mr. Joyce.
But my old friend would be a lost cause, dead and buried along with the rest of my past.
Tonight is a celebration in the face of darkness. Tonight we celebrate because I promise to you that we are prepared.
Monarch would grow stronger with my presence. The plan would go forward as intended.
Uğraşmak yerine Morakon liderliğine odaklanmayı seçer. Serena Jack ile olan ilişkisine odaklanır ve bir süre Morakon'dan uzaklaşır. Bu iş peşinde. Jack'le bir işi yok. İş seçimini yapacağım.
We didn't come this far to get derailed now. You talk to him, find out what he knows. Then get rid of him.
You're all heart, money bags.
I know you want to make this all about you and me, Jack. But that's far away in the past now. And I have a speech to prepare for.
Evet.
I've seen where this leads. I've been to the end of time and I've escaped it all the way to
Daha önce geriye gelmiş.
When it all started. Tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
Zamanla geriye gitmiş, kendi zamanla geri gelememiş. Buradan bunu anlıyoruz. Şöyle durdurdum ve atlattım. Bekliyoruz. Haberliği alınıyor. Lütfen bekleyin. Yayın için. Tekrar dene. Evet. Şimdi geçebiliriz. Atla dedik. Aynen. Devam ediyoruz. Şaraplı peynir
Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were going to kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder, you were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
That's all we needed. Thanks for showing up.
Here, I thought this was going to be a rescue. Yeah, there's a story here.
You know a guy called Hatch?
Serene's right-hand man.
He was here. He gave me this big speech about how he wants to take down Paul.
I hope you said no.
I didn't trust him for a second. He set me loose anyways, told me to wait for an opening.
I just gave you one.
Appreciate it.
Kralsın, Bat.
What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Emerald?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation. Looks like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case.
Gelirsek artık.
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
Böyle bir niyetim de yok.
I'm not here for Paul.
Hey, he's escaping.
Hızlı koş koş. Çok iyi be.
Damn. That will hurt in the morning. My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good. Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, we're gonna have to move fast to get through.
Ay, kızın resmi var.
Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though. Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
We'll see a radar tower up ahead soon. Let me know when you get
home. My powers didn't work on the turret. It was some kind of monarch chronon tech device.
Az daha beni yiyordu. İki tane taramalı var.
Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower?
Şuradan.
I need to get across somehow. Must be a way across. Up you go.
Hadi.
Right. Geçtim.
I don't know how we're going to explain the dry dock thing to the public.
Hey. It was just our people. Stay sharp.
Bu kadar.
Time felt broken here.
Şuna bakalım. Bunu aldık. Şurada bir tane daha var. Yok, bir taneymiş zaten. Oradan mı gideceğiz?
It's locked.
Gittiyse kilidi kırarız. Aç bakayım şunu.
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around. Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are.
Şunu da alayım da.
If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral,
you'll be frozen.
Güzel.
Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office too.
I'll keep an eye out.
Bayağı düşman var. Helikopter de var. Kimler var? 4 kişiler. Sniper. Güzel. Sniper'lara bak. Bariyer yaparak anca tarama lan. Gelen var. Gel gel. Gel. Hala tarıyor mu lan? İndir. Hoş. Kafadan vurdum. Bu da tamam.
Jack, I've disabled security and unlocked the gates leading to the tower. Let me know when you get there.
Thanks, Beth. Great, another one.
Tarama, tarama. Sen tarayana kadar ben geçeyim.
Next stop, the radar tower. Beth, I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously?
Buradan
what
mı?
Is this, a Bond villain lair?
Ama oradan gitmeyeceğim, dur. Arkada belki puan vardır. Burada bir yerde. Konuşmayı yapıyor. Konuş. Let's give Monarch the audience they deserve. Rest assured you will all know
when the time is right. Beth, I'm about to take the elevator. See, Paul's still fond of his own voice.
Yeah, he's talking about his survival plan. Crowd's eating it up.
Arkada da müzik çalıyor. Kaça gidiyoruz biz? Bir katın bu kadar uzun olduğunu yeni görüyorum. Hadi. Yavaşlattım. Oy. Yanlış yaptım. Buradan gideceğiz de ben şöyle bir gideyim.
It was some kind of surveillance drone.
Burada ne yapıyorsunuz lan?
Had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy. What the hell is this?
Kırılma var.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Catch.
Serene ordered Hatch to kill me because he didn't want to put his plan at risk. But seeing the scale of that facility, I started realizing just how deep that plan went. Made me wonder. Time was ending.
Üzülme canım. Burası neresi? Geç bakalım yavaş. Of, yeni bir şey. Şimdi zor. Abi bu ne? Bam gün vuruyor. Ben bir şey yapamıyorum. Geç. Atla. Oraya atlayalım da. Ha. Hadi. Geber. Oldu. Were designed by walking tanks. Patladın mı? Don't flatter yourself. Şuraya gideyim, şuradan bir kurşun alayım ben. Tamam.
Oh, hello.
Kalk bakalım. Evet. Buradan da şuradan. Nasıl gideceğiz biz oraya?
Guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
Geldik mi? Geldik.
Dr. Emerald's office must be. Nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
That's
Emerald's office.
The Emerald had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serena believed it would take years to run its course. Bunu bulduk galiba. He was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the better won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Evet arkadaşlar. Şimdi partiye gideceğiz. Hani yol nerede?
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
Şuradan. Yol nerede? Yukarı.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
Bir sürü yer şey var. Geçti.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Halde be.
Alarm's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Şuraya. Of. Aç bakalım.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party.
Evet arkadaşlar, bu bölümün de burada sonuna geldik. Bir dahaki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Hepinize iyi oyunlar diliyorum.